The demand for puts increases the levels of volatility, and it's really a measurement, the fear. So as you see, there's a couple of spikes in this chart where the volatility rose to a level that was slightly unusual for this time period. If we go back many years, you can see that these price levels are probably some of the highest that we've seen in over 5 years. This represents a lot of fear in the market. Many more people were buying puts at these points than ever before. Now we've gotten to the point where volatility has come down from approximately the 36 level down to the 19 level. That's a dramatic decline in the volatility levels over the last few months. Let's take a look how it translates into actual market activity. Actual market activity over the past few months has actually done exactly the opposite of the VIX. When people are no longer afraid, they don't buy puts anymore, and the market is actually starting to go up. So it acts opposite of actual market direction. There's the VIX. You can see it's been going down. Here's the Dow Jones Industrial Average. You can see it's been going up. The vega, as measured as a variable for our option position, should be relatively neutral, like delta. If delta were to increase dramatically, either negative or positively, we would have to take action in order to try to get delta back to a fairly neutral level. The 25 level that we're currently at for delta, I would consider to be a fairly neutral position. I like to be slightly long delta in this environment because the market is going up, but our slight negative position is not going to harm our position that bad to warrant an adjustment. Our vega position at a positive 53 means that as long as the market continues to rise, and we are long vega. Now, vega acts opposite direction of the market. So when the market goes up, vega goes down. And if you're long stock, what happens to your position when the market goes down? Well, you lose money. So if we are long vega, the only way we can make money is if prices in the market go down and there's more fear. Then we make a $53 additional profit for each point the vega goes up. When this vega number on our overall portfolio goes, you know, to extreme levels of plus 100, 200, or even 300, then any change in the volatility of the market could drastically and dramatically affect our position and profitability. We want to try to keep this as well as neutral as possible.